be a walk in the park.
Finish it quick.
Damn it.
Let's do this.
I can't stay awake.
Yeah. Get a load of him, hell.
Yeah. Taking over.
No surprises there.
Won't be tough.
Getting really sleepy.
Let's go.
Worked up a good sway.
Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. About time.
This way. There should be a door with Cordelia's lock.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go. This won't take long.
Not at all.
Guess it's my turn! You got this!
I got this. There! You finish him off! No more games! It's over! Now for change!
I've got this!
Gotcha.
Keep it together.
Here it comes! You're up!
Okay, let's go!
Come on.
You're up!
Need my help, do you? It's on! Give him hell!
Let's finish it!
I'm coming for you!
Leave it to me.
Gotcha!
Bring it!
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him! He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastion went that way!
Don't go
there!
Beat
him! Going in!
Yeah. Take the lead.
Yeah! Out of here! Take your thing!
I got this!
It's on you.
All right! Watch and learn! Beat this!
Bring it!
Got a whole heap of lead with your name on it!
Let me handle it! Watch yourself.
Let's do this.
I'm still here. Gotta be
Burn! Going in!
Going in!
Deal with that!
Need my help, do you?
I'm waiting.
I've got you covered!
Let's do this. Sloppy.
There!
Asshole! Ah! All right! Watch and learn! It's on now! Fire and one off! Give them hell!
Okay, let's go!
Going in!
Taken over. No escape.
Where the hell did that thing run off to?
Up. As if this wasn't enough fun already.
Up ahead. It's that thing's den. Keep your eyes peeled. You never know when its friends are in trouble.
Ain't nothing we can't handle.
Keep it together.
Going in. You got this.
All set.
Play hide and seek, you little shit!
Don't close your...
Guess it's my turn! How'd you like that? Come on! Still! Special delivery! I'm counting on you!
Let's go! Bring it! There!
Come on!
I'm not going out like this! Take the lead?
I got this.
This way.
All right.
Going in!
Gotcha. That's the way to do it.
Turn up the pressure.
Sounds like fire.
I got your number.
No need to panic.
About damn time.
I got this.
Last long.
Watch yourself.
Taking over. Let's do this.
Bring it on.
Kurwa, żaba.
All set.
I've lived through worse.
Let's do this. Calling fire. Let's do this.
Get your ass out of here.
Deal with that.
Love you. Hey, don't play.
Not my best work.
Me?
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn. Get a load of this.
Albo z warzywa, albo nawet i pyzy możesz tym, nie?
Let's do this. Take the right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
Just like his owner.
Give it back! Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Bring it home!
Okay, let's go! There! You're a bit weak. Ha! Ha! You're up!
Let's do this.
Bring it!
I'm coming for you!
Now's our chance.
You ain't gonna get away.
Bring it. Bingo.
Going in.
Come on.
Hurry up.
There.
See ya.
Give it back!
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
Twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
Gotta win at all costs.
Going in!
Let me handle this. Good luck.
my turn. No escape. It's on you.
I'm up for anything. Get the hell out of here! Don't stop now!
Strike hard as fast!
Still kicking!
Hang back.
Not throwing in the towel.
I'm coming for you.
Going in. Don't overdo it.
All right! Watch and learn!
Gotcha!
Time to fly! Check out this ship! We got this!
I'll take over!
I got this.
No holding back.
Always did like a child.
Gotta be strong.
I'm coming for you.
Let's do this. Now you're ready for it. Any last words? Sorry. Didn't mean to drag it out.
No need to be, really.
Okay, then. Y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Marl? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Mm-hmm. Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
I think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved Wall Market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu! Feel free to play with your food! Dawn out!
Bastard!
First him, then Corneo.
Give me your best shot!
my turn.
That sucked. Good to go. Good luck.
My turn. No holding back. Time now. Shit.
get serious.
Don't give up.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'm counting on you.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Bring it on.
Give him your arm. I've got you covered.
Let's do this. That's that. No holding back. Going in. See ya. Whatever.
Going in.
Take the lead.
Guess it's my turn. Get a load of this.
Steady. You're up.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first.
Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
Taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find him.
You too.
Let's go.
If you learn anything at all, I demand that you tell me! I'm dying to find out who the Angel of the Slums really is!
This is bad.
Oh, hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
We wouldn't have to worry about... ...that if you hadn't decided to go back for your shit.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me. There. Not too shabby now, is it?
Hey. Gotta keep fighting.
This is about all I could carry. Careful out there.
We've gotta help them somehow.
I thought there'd be more people here.
Everyone who got out ahead of us has probably moved on.
So we're the stragglers, huh?
We're counting on you. Be able to rest easy once we know the monsters are gone.